Someone you might know if you're a watcher of Fox 45. We've done a few stories with this guy because his story is one of those special ones we always tell you about. Brian Boyle, he had a big car crash that he was in 2004. They basically pronounced him dead at least, you know, 8 times, something like that.
Around that.
Yeah, around that. But now he's alive and well and doing well. How are you feeling today, Brian?
Doing great. Feeling wonderful. Very excited about tomorrow.
Yeah, this will be marathon number 2 for you?
Yes.
Officially.
But an Ironman's will be my 4th marathon total.
So he's come back from it being in a coma for 2 months to now being this amazing athlete who's back doing all the things he wants to do. Give us the quick version of how you got to that point.
Quick version. Yeah. July 6, 2004, just a regular summer day, preparing for my upcoming college season. Crossed a local intersection and pretty much broadside of my driver's side door by a speeding dump truck.
Yeah.
Impacted, crash, shot my heart across my chest, shattered my ribs, caused my lungs, shattered my pelvis. 6% blood loss, catastrophic injuries, medevaced out.
Yeah, they didn't give you much chance to survive.
No, or my parents. They were pretty much told that I wasn't really going to do too well.
And it's amazing. You came all the way back. And you have a book now describing everything that happened as well. So
yes,
tell us about that.
Ironheart. I've been working on this for the past 5 years. It was another form of therapy. When I left Kernan in Baltimore 5 years ago, I was not even able to walk, barely able to talk, barely able to do anything. And this was my therapy.
Yeah.
Besides talking to my family and friends and so forth for support, this was like writing down my thoughts, going through the whole whole process total. So
amazing. All right. So that book's available in bookstores now, and we'll see you at the marathon tomorrow. Good luck to you. Thanks
you
for doing us, Brian.
Thank you.
Brian Boyle, feeling good, being healthy. That's what we want to see. We are live in Baltimore, getting ready for the marathon. I'm Joel D. Smith, Fox 45 Morning News.
He does have an amazing story. I mean, if we've shown his story, and if you see the pictures of that car crash, you're just amazed that he is able to do
where
what he
is
can do
today.
Now.
And running a marathon.
Wow, my hat is off to him.
Him and to all of you running, good luck. Be careful out there.